What is up, YouTube? And I am back with another video from a very, very, very long time. I haven't done one in forever. So we're back with I don't even know, but it's a what is in my baseball bag. What's in my baseball bag? That's so. I have 2 mitts and 2 helmets, so I think we're just gonna start off with the stuff. Basically, okay, I only have 1 mitt now because the other one broke, so that's why I'm using this one. So we're going to start off with the things that are out. So here's one of my mitts in helmet. So this is a black leather Wilson in A450. I like it. It's nice. It's not really broken. It's a 12. It's a size 12. I play first base. I don't use this when I play first. I use it when I play like short or center or when I'm pitching. I use a first baseman's mitt. I don't have a first baseman yet. I use a friend of mine on my teams, but then I have 2 baseballs in there. And then this is my helmet with a mask. It's just a Rollins helmet. I don't know what. I tore the sticker and crap off. It's a pro dry Rollins helmet with a mask. I only use this helmet when I have fast pitchers, when I go up against fast pitchers. That's about it. After this, I'll show you my jersey. But I have a tournament coming up. I'm really excited. So we'll start off with the bat. It's just a white and black Easton. Holds up pretty well. I'm gonna start off with the bat. This, I like this. It's my combat. It's alloy, so it has really good pop too. It's a 3220. It's a BI alloy. I don't know what the heck that is. It's for youth baseball, but I got Rollins gripping on it. Because it had like the worst gripping. It felt like leather. Not like the nice leather, but like rough. So I bought this. It's not even a heavy bat. And it's like, it makes a good sound when you hit it. That's one of my bats. And then I have a Dumarini Vexum. It's a 31. It's drop 13 and a half. It's 17.5 ounces. So this thing is light. It's a double barrel, as you can see right there. It's where it separates. I really like this bat. I need new gripping for it though. Not good gripping. 31. It's a Boomerini.
What are you doing?
Blue. No. Like the handle part is blue. And then this is like a black with like a blue, not quite sure. That's the bats. So let's get into the bag. In here, I normally have my gloves in this little pocket right here, but the zipper broke, so I'm pretty sure my gloves are in the big pocket. Well, I have 2 different pairs of gloves, but I only have one. This is a right-handed blue and white Dumarini glove. Really comfortable. I really like it. Okay, there. Here's my other 2 gloves. They're just white and black Rawlings. They're really nice. I use these gloves for my rougher bat, my Dumarini. This is my helmet. It's another Rollins. I have 2 Rollins helmets. It's just blue with gray touching to it. It doesn't have a face mask because, well, I use this when I don't have that fast pitches. It's the same as that. It's pro dry. It is capable having the mask on right there, as you can tell. But I don't put the mask on that because I have one. Have one with a mask. And then I just got trash. It's sizzling bacon. That's sunflower seeds. That's trash too. It's and then I have broken sunglasses in there. Used to be easy to use. I could still use them, but I broke the crap out of them because I got mad at my coach. And then I have some bubble gum down in there. I don't know what kind it is. And then I just got sunflower seeds laying down there. And for some reason, I have my charger in there. Take that out. But, oh, I have 2 of 4 of my game balls. One of them was because when I was playing at first base, I got a three outs in one inning for myself. Like, I got all 3 outs, literally, all by myself. Like, I caught a ball, like, in my palm over, like, the dugouts, and then I caught a ball, and the kid let off too much, and there was only 1 out, so I caught the ball and then tagged him. So it was literally all by myself. Like, I had nobody ground the ball up and throw it to me. It was all me. That's 2 of my 4 baseballs that were from game balls. And then that's it for what's in my, that's all I have for my baseball bag. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm getting ready to go and record a video on more in depth of the bats, and I'm gonna be like hitting with them. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and leave a comment of what you guys want me to do. And tell me how you liked this review. And see you in the next video. Peace.